All right, I'm back with another one. Trying to get y'all this outside exterior. Y'all want to see it? Here it is. Here it is. Here we go. I'll get back so you can see it. All right. Right there, you know who the builder is. Okay. All right, let's get on in here. Okay. Again, guys, this demo model. Zoom all the way in there. This is not the color of the stove. This is just protection on it. It's stainless steel. I gotta hit a few of these ceilings. Gotta hit the ceiling a little bit for y'all to see the range top. A pantry. It's actually not a bad size. floor in throughout. First bathroom. Pretty nice. Again, this is a demo model. And believe it or not, it leads to the utility room as an option. Boy, y'all gonna have a field day with this. Just remember, I don't build it. I don't build these homes. Don't even sell them. Tour them for the sport of it, because I like them. Again, you gotta have vision to see the features that you will have in this home. Same floor throughout. You got to envision yourself. Other than it being attached to the bathroom, which I don't have too much of a problem with, this is a really nice utility room. Somewhere to set when you come from outside. I take back what I said. It leads to the hallway, as you can see. But I'm gonna go back through the bathroom so nobody gets lost. Check out this. Oh, that's the furnace. Let's try that again. Okay. Hall closet. If I didn't say that loud enough. And not like I have to say it. So now, deal with bedroom number one. It's not bad. I'll get a better view from over here. Basic walk-in closet for the style of home. So, bedroom number two, for real this time. You gotta envision what it would be like for you English majors out there, take it easy. What it would be like if this was equipped with the features you wanted in it. Same flooring throughout. Okay. Let me give you a different angle. There we go. And if you're new to this channel, be sure to subscribe. There will be more content. And be sure to share this on your social media. Facebook, Twitter. Now, on to the master. Again, demo model. I don't sell these or build them. I just tour them. See if I can get over here as far as I can go. This home has a pretty good layout. Actually, I get over here and get a better angle. Nice size. You have to envision visualize what it would be like with your own stuff in here and the features you would want. Yes, this home has a seat in the shower. There it is, right there. Maybe not ideal, but it has it. Have wood openings, but they're secured, so you can't open it. Now, this is a really nice closet space in the bathroom. because it's his and hers. Nice full length mirror. Yeah. It's a nice home. Again. Try to overlook the stuff in the closet. And you can probably see yourself in his home. But as I've said before, this concludes this video. Be sure to share, like, and subscribe for more content. And catch you on the next one.